Hello and welcome to Bagi's The Sims 4 custom content. In this series I'm going to show you all the custom content I made for The Sims 4. In this video you can take a look at my Madagascar multiple tile combined set wallpaper. This set includes the normal one tile wallpapers but also seamless 2 and 4 tile wallpapers. All with different characters from DreamWorks animation Madagascar. Now let's take a look in game to see where to find these. Now to find all the wallpapers, so the 1, 2 and 4 tile wallpapers, go to wall coverings and wallpapers. For the 1 tile wallpapers you see right here, go to the penguin with the hammer and click the color stripes to see the rest of the wallpapers. For the 4 tile wallpapers you see right here, go to this kind of strange looking wallpaper. It's called Madagascar 4 tile circus group. And if you click the color stripes, you will see the rest of the wallpapers. And then last but not least, the 2 tile wallpapers you see right here. Click the zebra with the lion on the shoulder. Go to the color stripes and you can choose the other 2 tile wallpapers. Now, just as my other wallpapers, changing height will sometimes show more animals on the wallpaper. These are the short walls, these are the medium walls, and these are the tall walls. Now for placing these wallpapers, it works the other way around as for my Grassland Summer and Finding Nemo wallpaper set. Because the game that decides where to start and end a wallpaper, I recommend placing all wallpapers first instead of the objects. By placing the wallpapers, start with the largest one, so the 4 tile wallpapers, and after that place the 2 tile and finally the 1 tile wallpapers. If you want to know more about how to place multiple tile wallpapers, please watch my tutorial how to place multiple tile wallpapers. There's a video link at the end of this video. After you're done placing your wallpapers, place your objects to your liking. Enjoy using my multiple tile wallpapers. For downloading, these wallpapers look down below in the description. If you want to learn how to make your own wallpapers, check my tutorials. Next time I will be showing you my Far Cry 4 paintings. Hopefully, see you next time.